Hello everyone, this is Impolon Fodder. Welcome to another episode of Pokemon Insurgence. And last episode we had you guys didn't hear my voice, but you guys did hear it in the last few minutes of the episode, which I really need to look at, really preview it and look very carefully at the bar to see if it's actually, you know, moving. Anyways, last episode we fought the fairies! Pokemon! We fight the fairy Pokemon! There we go. But yeah, unfortunately we didn't say this, and I forgot to mention. I should mention this. I actually recorded it earlier, but then I came across a bug, which actually... I apologize to anyone that was disappointed in that video. I should have checked it really earlier. I hope this is the last time that shit ever happens. But, because, yeah. I hope this is the last time that this shit happens. Anyways, we beat Harmony, then we went back to the hospital, and then we found out that Harmony's dad, that we met the Rikra, he had a serum to heal Harmony's dad. And Damien was afraid of needles. And Damien is just ignoring Nora, like, as if she doesn't exist. And for some reason, I have a feeling that Damien's gonna betray us. I have a feeling that's gonna happen, which I think this is gonna be a unique plot twist. Harmony's dad was given the Polkiris, and then he mutated into a Deoxys hybrid, and doesn't get pissed if there's any noise. And I'm gonna look at my phone, and hold on a second. Sorry, I'm just looking at my phone. A friend of mine was texting me and stuff, but it was like, yeah. And then he doesn't, like, the Deoxys hybrid won't get attracted to any loud. It will get attracted to loud noise, and Damien just opens his mouth, and guess what happens? He gets abducted. And now let's go to the next gym and warn the gym leader of Kelper City. So yeah, sorry for the 3-minute thing if you actually are. Alright, so. But yeah. You know, let's try this out. Alright, let's see what this one has. Damn, whoops, sorry. fuck this guy. Alright, let's fight this guy. I like train the best and the strongest Pokemon. That way I have no excuse if I lose. Yeah, you don't have an excuse if you lose. Yep. What? Larry. Oh, it only gains a minimal XP if it's Alright. So okay, that makes absolute sense. Alright, let's see if there's a shiny Empoleon. Save. If I find a shiny Pokemon, I'm catching it. I don't care. I only caught two shiny Pokemon, a shiny Chitaut and a shiny Hawlucha. God, fuck. Battle was destined to happen. You can't avoid it or me. You really want to go there. You really want to go there. I will knock you out. Really? Yeah, it's only gaining 1 HP, so just to let you guys know, because I've already went up to its level cap. I exceeded the required level. I think. Fatal Claw. Really? Alright, there we go. Fatal Claw. Aqua Jet. There we go. This one actually increases. I think I would be destined to lose. You would lose, but I'm not sure if I would say that you would be destined to lose. Wait, did I forget that? Maelstrom 9, there's a patch of water that goes straight down to the other floor. I wonder what could be there. Why do I have my face? Oh, it's a baseball player. Get that shit out of here. Oh! Alright, I'm gonna switch with Vulcan. I Typhlosion tonight. I know it sounds stupid of me to do that, but, you know, let's do this. Look at that. That is awesome. I'm really going to use my guard. Okay. Yeah. Abysmal cultists go in there a couple of times. I don't really need all the Pokemon at the moment. I'm actually glad I have Vulcan's actually Alright, I'm gonna switch with Vulcan because I know it's not stupid, but I'm not doing it. Can you give me a hand? Faraday?
Oh.
make some trials to make sure. Alright, so. Dragons, oh shit. Welcome to level 42. Alright. I'm not gonna short this. This episode will not be short. This episode will be a little bit longer. And this is a big patch. I'd rather. You know, hold on. Actually a lot safer than people giving drugs. Nuclear power isn't dangerous as everyone thinks. Hold on a second. Guardian of the legendary HMO3. Sir, only with this move you'll be able to cross large bodies of water. All I ask you to return is, you already have an item for that? Are you serious? I had this whole speech prepared, and you know what? Just take the thing. I don't even care anymore. Why? Kids these days just have everything out of- Dude, you just gave me the- You stupid asshole hypocrite. Hello, I'm the move tutor. Ooh, how the fuck can I learn this? What the hell is the fog doing anyway? Wait, hold on. Strong wind that blows away the target's obstacles such as. Okay. I'm not even gonna. No. Wait a minute, how come Talonflame can't learn that? Get the hell out of my way, you octopus bastard! The leader of the Cumber City's name is Anastasia. Not to be confused with the no. Not the one from she's the heck of a battler. She masters of both of steel and electric types. Anastasia Steel! Oh god. Oh god, a fucking 15 Shades of Grey reference. Why? First they did a 50 Shades of Grey reference earlier. In the game with the steel type Chikorita. Then they have Anastasia, who's actually a steel trainer. Why? I heard this huge rambling sound earlier by the gears turning. How bizarre it sounded like a machine of some sort. Hey, what's up, Wayward? That's a huge motherfucker. Not that the other kids just go and make fun of me because I'm so small. Fuck them! But that's alright. Bullies are assholes. Trust me, they are assholes. Something's gonna be knocking on their door, and it's not gonna be pretty. My Pokemon is much weaker. Yeah, that'll shut the bullies up. Alright, so. Okay, I won. What the fuck? Oh. Lux. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, this is such a nice. Okay, this is actually not that bad. This is such a sweet ass gym. I love it. This is such a sweet ass gym. Man, may be a pain in the ass, but at least this one's actually, I actually... Nah, I'm just messing around with the gym. Taking on Anastasia, who's electric steel type. Why? Out of all the names you could have picked for a steel type Pokemon, you pick Anastasia. Which is a fucking 50 Shades of Grey reference. Yes, I actually pointed that out. There's a woman named Anastasia Steel. Yep. What's next? A guy named Christian that wears nothing but color, but the color gray. Oh god, I hope. Oh god, I hope I didn't give them any ideas. I hope I didn't give anybody any ideas. Hello? Anastasia is a great scientist, but she's always so busy. Between a gym leader and a researcher and an engineer, it's amazing how she has any of this free time. This is Observatory of Kelper City. Using our telescope, we can record our different celestial bodies. The back room is absolutely off limits, so only Anastasia and the two of us are allowed to be back there.
Nope!
Woof! Woof! Oh, sorry, didn't see you there. Well, at least I find out that since she uses steel and electric types, the best choices, Nidoking, Talonflame, and Delta Scyther, and Vulcan too, but I have to train him too. Didn't see you there. One moment, please. Mr. Wrights? Dr. Wrights? The telescope is completely fine. I don't know what you're talking about. There's a white glare in the middle of the image. It's clearly broken somehow. In the astronomy world, Wrights, we call it a star. That's not... We'll talk about this later. You spent less time on that project of yours, more on actual research. Wrights, I said later. And don't forget about that... That project of mine was funding us in the first place. Anyways, how can I help you? Also, you're a challenger. Nice to meet you. I'm Anastasia. I run the gym here. My gym is based on around machines. I specialize in both electric and steel types. I'd be glad to take you on. Army told you to warn me about the convection cult? One of their lackeys might be coming after me. I see. Thanks for letting me know. But you don't need to worry. Let's get going. I'm pretty busy at the moment. The sooner we can get this battle done, the better. Oh, I can't get in. I hate working here almost as much as Star hates me. Why? What the fuck? What? The weather wasn't like this when I went into the building. This can't possibly be natural, but what kind of machine could be possibly appear to this? Not a machine, Anastasia, a Pokemon. Audrey! How dare you, Audrey? You disgrace the name. How have you been, Anastasia? Alive. The world is changing. Our planet's vision went into action. This storm is only the beginning. Soon, my Lugia's storms will flood the entire world. I thought your group worshipped Kyogre. All we do, believe me, but Kyogre's true value is only revealed in specific circumstances. Conditions of RP. As we speak. And since leaders like you are only too busy trying to save citizens, we can't be stopped. Wahahahahaha! My abysmal cult will reign supreme all over Torrent. Tell me, Anastasia, have you heard of the... Thalassophobia? Thalassophobia? It describes men initiating a deep fear of... Isn't that hydrophobia? And soon, very, very soon, we'll be reminded of never liked her. The worst part, she's right. I can't stop her. She's really gonna try to flood the world. I need to protect people. I know you're just a kid, but ever since I saw you, I had a funny feeling about you. Woo! scuba gear. Oh, that's a replacement for Dive. Of course. She has Kyogre, then she must be in deep. Place around here is Maelstrom 9. That scuba gear will let you dive down there. If the Invisible Cold is putting their plan into it, now's the best time to end them. I'm not sure what they're about to do, but I think you might be able to pull it off. Good luck, Morgan. I'm relying on you. Oh, shit. I just realized something. You know what? I'll get that later. Nah, fuck it. Let's restart the game so I can actually get my fucking C dot. I completely forgot about that. So I yeah. I completely forgot about C-Dot. Mystery gift, yeah. Let's hope this works. Dark Dancer. Come to me, my pretty. Good thing I have a Leaf Stone with me. Alright, so. Oh, yeah. This. Oh, I haven't been here. All the houses are locked and sealed. Yeah, the same. The houses are very sturdy. Oh. Have I been in this one? Yep, I fucked up on this one, haven't I? Well, I'll get to that later. Unless I found scuba gear to actually. We need this person called Morgan. I have a gift that was addressed to you. Here you are. C dot. Look forward to your next visit. I look forward to it. Alright, that's it. It has a pickpocket move. Steals a line when hit by another. Nice! Alright, so what it has. Okay, it has bullets here, nasty plot. I'm definitely gonna keep nasty plot. Oh yeah, you wanna know what's awesome? Shift your right. But, yeah. So, I'm going to get some Pokeballs, actually Ultra Balls. Okay, we have zero, so basically let's get 10 Ultra Balls. So, hold on, before we do this, we gotta actually give Lola a specific stone, XP share. Now let's do this. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Give me a break. Why is this gonna attack me right now? Get the hell away from me. Go away. Stupid dumbass. I'm 8 levels. What the? Ooh. What the hell is with this? This is actually not that bad. This actually looks pretty cool. That's a Carvana. Let's catch it. Oh, this is shiny. I would have caught that. Pardon me. It's false lightning. I hear about that. I'm going to catch. Well, that actually. Oh, I should have called it. Whalmer? Oh. Aurelicanth? Another Carvana? What the f- Oh, it's a patch of grass. What the fuck? No way. A Kingdra. That is awesome. I'm definitely gonna catch those, but not now. I did not want that. Ah, here we go. Get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away from me. Get away, get away, get away. Get the fuck off. No, no, no. This is really, really interesting. Like, I'm definitely gonna catch those, like off after this episode. This is so awesome, man. Ah, here's a cave. That's weird. That's such a really creative, Gotcha. Oh! This. Ooh, an escape rope. I think I have a shitload of those. Oh, hey, a battle? I love to. Oh, shit, really? I love Home Claws. Home Claws is a good move, I think. I really... As much as I think that's a good move, I will say this. I'm actually happy that I found these ethers. These ethers are actually very useful. Hey, would you mind battling me? We Abysmal Skulls have to stay in practice. Not a problem! That did nothing! That absolutely did nothing! Alright, I'm gonna suck you this bitch. Yeah! Too bad I only have only complete 1 HP. What she's up to. I just want to know what the hell I were. Okay, so this one's an action. Also, I just hear a hold up in their corner, please. I feel kind of bad. I'd go visit, but the force field doesn't let me in. Oh my goodness. Alright. This is gonna be into 2 parts. Yep. I'm going to have to use. I forgot. Wait, what? Come on. Crit. Come on. Actually psychic. Maybe I could visit them then or something like that. Alright. Well, I want to find out how the hell they get up. Okay. I have to admit, they actually... Oh, doesn't do anything. Let's try this one. Thank goodness I found a dead end in this one. Let's see what it is. Ooh, Ultra Ball. Is that Ultra Ball? What the fuck is... Oh! Is this a... Oh, what's this? It's a control system. Are lying on the table. Alright! This guy might have known. Wait, what the hell is this? Alright, all these force fields are just light screens from Audi's Alakazam. Crystal shard I found makes them strong enough to keep them up. Ah, so that's where you found the crystal. Okay. Oh, sorry. Then again, you still have to drop it there regardless of. Okay, never mind. Tell me what's the password. You can't give me the password. Oh god. Alright, so I know. Isn't it exciting? We're finally putting our plan in motion. Island is going to be. Alright, thinking ahead, okay. Alright. wonder how you're gonna. Morgan's trying to infiltrate our base. Found me and help me get there. I really need to heal up all. I'll take it. What kind of way do I utilize? Audrey just activated the machine. I hope that ends up working. I put a lot of work into the system. Okay. Last one for the week? I'm pretty sure it's Proteus. Next time, remember when they tell you. Proteus. Okay, cool. Thank you. This is really, really good. I was expecting this to be longer. Okay, this is just basically a... Why am I actually sympathizing with you? the hell is it? Oh. Ooh! Got you now, you bastard. Hold on, there was a researcher who looks suspicious. Miss, may I take a suggestion? Never mind. Just forget it, I said anything. No, tell me what's up. Wish you the best of luck, mistress. Can't believe I'm actually dressed up as Audrey. Isn't this awesome? Yeah! Suck it, you bastards. Next time, learn to keep your shit. Hello, miss. What are you doing out here? I don't know. Just want to kick ass. Take names. He's sleeping on the job. Yeah, this is all, it's just a circle. This is basically a circle. So I'm working at Miss Audrey. How's your experiment going, Miss? Pretty good. Sucker! Got you, motherfucker. Did you know that 97% of the ocean is unexplored? It covers the majority of the planet, and we barely know anything about it. We know more about the moon than the seas on Earth. What kind of awesome Pokemon could exist down there? Have you heard of the Hoenn Chlamydity? About 30 years ago, when Kyogre was summoned by Team Aqua, the weather went wild. Tons of things were raised from the depths of the ocean. Most of it was unimportant. Bottles, shoes, maybe a few gems and poor pearls. And a rare, never-before-seen Pokemon. A squid that looked like, it looked similar to Tentacool, but with vastly higher stats. An evolution. One that would only occur in high water pressure. Pokemon with stats that rival legendaries. And further research shows that there are hundreds of and hundreds more all populating its murky depths. Of course, this was kept hush-hush. It would be awful if everyone knew what creatures the oceans held. Everyone would be trying to catch some of them, and with good reason. Fortunately, it turns out these Pokemon aren't nearly as strong out of the ocean as they are in it. Do you know why we're after Kyogre? It's incredibly powerful. With a blue orb, it becomes one of the strongest Pokemon in the world. But do you know where the fruit channel lines? Kyogre is often considered as the deity of the sea, a real-life Pokemon. It's not an honorary title. Kyogre is the king of most in the most literal way. I'm not sure how it has power to control and command the other creatures of the sea. Sure, having Kyogre would be great, but having an entire army of the deep sea Pokemon with all the strength of the legendaries, we would be undefeatable. Hello. And now we have Lugia on the surface, creating a storm from the surface flooded. My army will be stronger than ever. Kyogre is slowly calling forth the first of my new Pokemon from the ocean, even deeper than where we are. One by one, beast by beast, the Abysmal Cult grows stronger. I couldn't start until today. Not until I had a power source to strong enough to power both Kyogre and Lugia. But now I have a shard of the very same crystal that the once power Augur. I lost everything in pursuit of this goal. My life, my child, and more. So come to stop me. I'll take care of you before the first creature rises. You won't stand a chance. Let's see. I'm thinking if this is actually gone. Oh yeah, I raised it to hard. Fucking shit. Nicely done. I'm not even gonna lie. Shit. I forgot that she had Lantern. But thank you actually for switching. No, but seriously, thank you for actually switching out. Life Orb. Very, very bad idea. I'm gonna enjoy this shit. Alright, Cobblepot, let's do this. Alright, a Giga Drain. Not bad. But... shit! Okay, you're gonna use that on me. Kiss on this. Oh, but at least I'm taking out Kyogre with the fucking blow sweep. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. shit, I took out his Kyogre. I took out her Kyogre. Holy shit, man. What the fuck did he get out of that? Okay, I have to really, really, like... Might as well use the back revive since I actually have it. Hey, shit goes down. But I'm actually, like, I have to admit, this is actually getting a lot difficult. Oh, if Nidoking actually survived that, that would be, like, fucking crazy. Bait. Oh, there we go. Okay. I should have actually just started off with it. Hold on. You know what? Thank you. let's reset this again. Okay, now I actually know what the hell I'm supposed to do. But then I have to go through all that goddamn speech. I lost. I have to go through all this again. I don't want to. But at least I actually found a way out. One try, okay? It's getting really hard. It's getting difficult. But I do know that I have. Okay, now I have to rely on my Delta Venusaur to do this. Alright, now. But if I lose, I'm gonna end this episode, and basically. Long ass. Oh, Poseidon, I forgot the medicine. Did not read that part, I guess. As a child. Let's finally do this shit, man. Like, seriously. If I don't, then we're gonna actually try switching a difficult one. This time I'm ready. I'm ready for war. I didn't actually I'm sorry, but I cannot, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. But I am not, fucking dealing with this shit. Thank you. I'm sorry, I'm just really, really, really just like... Why did I put this on a... Such a fucking late night. You know what? I'm just gonna do this. Sidekicking it. I know, this seems cowardly, but this is, I'm actually into difficulties. Okay, I am really, 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 really annoyed with this. You know what? Fuck this. Fuck this hard difficulty. I'm gonna fucking go easy. No. This is seriously, like, I'm sorry, but I can't really, this is too hard for me. Why the hell is this? Why is this lighter? Why the hell is this lighter? Go back to the Pokemon Center and actually get this shit sorted out. This is such an annoying game. Yes, I know, I had to change the setting, because it's really fucking a pain in the ass. I'm sorry. I apologize, but I cannot... It's just so hard. It's so ridiculous. Second of all, why the hell is this lighter? It should be darker. I want my shit darker. Yeah, so in case you're wondering, I actually switched them. But if I lose, I'm gonna actually... That's okay, though. At this point, I'm just not caring. Light force. Yeah, life force. Wow, I just actually... Shit. Oh, right. Oh, the hard difficulty. I understand why is this so fucking. Okay, I understand now. Because the hard difficulty basically always goes. Okay, so the difficulty changes. I like it, it's not that bad. I'm just gonna stick with normal because I can't fucking do this. I cannot fucking kick Dodger's ass. I know a lot of people. It was a test run, so it was a test run. I really wasn't in that. What the fuck? I should have used Psychic. Why did I just do that? Alright, you know what? I'm just so... Ah, man! I really, really should have fucking, like... You know what? Just one more fucking try. If I fuck up, I'm just gonna end this episode. Now I changed the difficulty just to make it look. Let's end this. I'm really fucking tired. I really want to get this shit out of the way. But unfortunately, now I'm. Actually, this is just getting annoying. I'm just gonna check to see. I'm sorry. Okay, I really apologize. Here goes nothing. Bitch. forgot that my Pokemon are paralyzed. Cause I did not pay attention to my fucking Pokemon. I did not pay attention. Such a dumbass. Why the hell does she have full restore and I don't? Okay, that's one, or that's the second order call. Fuck. That actually. Yes. Oh. That's okay. I should have switched with Well, it was my fault. Technically, it was my fault because I was actually using everything in a hard difficulty. That's kind of my stupid, idiotic on my part. Damn! Alright, let's charge up. Alright, let's do this. That actually took up. I should have actually changed this to normal. I just should have stuck with normal. Yeah, if anyone has actually want to see a, oh, shit! Me gusta. Shit. Hard is a pain in the ass. No, hard is like unforgiving. Like, it's, hard difficulty is unforgiving. Like, really unforgiving. And this is coming from the guy who actually. You. With a John Zandig, you're gonna die. I can't see it. I should have actually done this. You're gonna die! You're gonna die. I guarantee it. Yeah. I'm sorry I had to reset that, but it's like, nah. How embarrassing, I can't believe I lost to you. Dude, I was getting my ass kicked, and I was stupid. And actually, it's my fault, because I was, it doesn't matter, though. I can see the water stirring already. My army will soon rise. And then Morgan, and then... What on earth was that? And then... What the fuck? Who are you? What are you? How did you get in here? Your Alakazam fainted, my barrier, the barriers are gone. What, who are you? Wait a second. Aren't you that man from Sonata Hills? The leader's father? Father, I guess your treatment didn't go well. You could be more wrong. I feel better than ever. I might look and sound weird, but it's still just a little old me. I'm part Pokemon now. I've always had a bit of DNA, Pokemon DNA, but the poker has made it stronger and replicate. It's an incredible feeling. I'm full of life again. The best part? I think I figured out how to pass it on to others. Oh, shit. And as much as I hate to do it, I'm offering that to you. Forget the shenanigans, join me instead. All I ask in return is that crystal. Tempting offer, but I'm not just gonna let go of that item. That's letting me use Kyogre's power. I don't know how you got down here, but you better turn your weird tentacle-covered tail around and leave now. Well, I wasn't the one who wanted you to join. What? What are you talking about? I want to help the world. You want to rule it. Let's be honest, we would make a terrible team. When all these feelings were still new to me, I panicked. He's fine before he asked, but I didn't, and I stuck with it. Turns out I'm able to cure memories, amongst other things. What are you getting at? For example, the memory of a mother who abandoned her child. Of being raised by someone else, she chose a Pokemon over him. What a bitch. I feel bad for Damien, but still. Even after I helped him remember that, Damien still wanted you to join. What? Damien? You mean... That's right. You're so... What the fuck? Oh my, Damien, You're all grown up now. You're with him? You're with him? You're different. What happened to you? I left you. This is all my fault. Mom, it's okay. Can make it up to him. Just give him the crystal. But why would you want it? Why would you want that? The crystal is the power source for our Pokemon. Holy shit! This got interesting. And we're just as much a Pokemon as human now. Audrey, we're trying to help. Audrey, we're trying to help people. Do it for your son. She's not giving it. Take it, Damien. What? No! That's the only... What the fuck? Kyogre, no, get back! Don't move! Axe, stay away from me! What the fuck? This is gonna be... Come, Damien, we'll find her. You're doing the right thing by staying with me. If we work together, we have a real chance at saving the Torn region. Just like that prophecy said, eh? You're right. Morgan, I'm sorry, but I'm going to... work with Mald. He really thinks he can help the Torn region this way. Maybe this is how I fulfill the prophecy. I have to try. Plus I know you two don't like me that much. Nora made that pretty clear, and I don't blame you guys, so don't feel bad. Should I spend my time helping him? Okay, first of all, okay, let me understand this. I find you annoying. I didn't say I hated you. Actually, then again, I just called him a little omen shit. You little omen shit! That doesn't mean I hate you. I'm not sure. Have I said that? I'm pretty sure I said that. See you around, I hope. You beat Audrey? That's seriously incredible, Morgan. You actually took down a cult leader? Abysmal is no more. That's mind-blowing. You're the first person since the first time to pull something off like that. How's about your friend? Listen, I'm not sure he'll be fine. He's just doing what he believes is the right thing to do. Just have to talk to him and he'll snap out of it. I've been doing some research into the Poke Wrist virus. Hopefully we'll be able to figure out what's causing this in the first place, because I refuse to believe whatever my father or Maul wants to do is good for the world. I'll tell Nora about we'll be finding a solution to work together. I know you're worried about Damien. Trust me, he'll be fine. We'll work together to help him out. Don't do anything rash, okay? I'll leave you here. I have a gym to run. And from what I hear, you have one to visit. Anastasio should be ready for you and Kelper. Thanks for telling me about this. Let me know if you see my father or your friend again. What the f- okay, who the hell is this? One down, only four to go. My mistress will be most pleased. Who the fuck is he? Earth, it's almost time to come back to the mirror.
Who?
This army lives here. It's not weak. Okay, yeah. My story light. No, it should be messed up. There. Yeah. It should be dark. All I can say is I'm not gonna do hard again. I'm not gonna do that. It's just too fucking difficult for me. Anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. This was a rather long episode of Pokemon Surgeons. This is actually longer than the one where I fought Xavier. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, please like, please comment, and please subscribe. I apologize for resetting this against the gym battle against Audrey. I apologize, but this is like really too hard. It's like, yeah, I do apologize, but thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time.